Good afternoon, I'm Mark Kane. We begin with breaking news in the last hour. Madison police have identified two suspects in connection with the deadly shooting of a 20-year-old on the city's east side earlier this month. Police say they found probable cause to arrest 21-year-old Mark Parks Jr. and 32-year-old Devontae Gafford on first-degree intentional homicide charges. Parks Jr. is around 6'3 and weighs 280 pounds. Gafford about 5'10, also 280 pounds. Both should be considered armed and dangerous. If you know their whereabouts, please call 911 or Crime Stoppers. The shooting took place on July 13th on Milwaukee Street and Milky Way around 3:10 in the afternoon. Devon Grant was taken to the hospital where he later died from his injuries. Investigators believe that he was shot after a dispute between two groups of people ended in gunfire. Detectives found more than 60 shell casings at the scene.